Xbox app error 0x800070070 typically occurs when there is insufficient disk space on your system to complete the installation or update of a game or application. It can also be caused by a corrupt Xbox app. Here are some solutions for this error.